recommended bronze certification for Future Ready, but so much has changed in the past year. Let's show everyone why we are ready to become silver certified. Let's go!
The sky, we dance with monsters through the night. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I'm never gonna look back. Whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now.
1, 2, 3, 4. Dylan, tell us one way you use technology for personalized learning.
I created a Google tour about Indonesia. My mom was born there and I really want to visit and learn more about it. Our lesson was about learning how to create a plan, a virtual trip, but it became very personal to me and I learned about a country that's important to my family.
Ozbots
are so cool. Sam, why do you love
these? When I grow up, I want to maybe be a programmer or work with robots. Ozbots teach me how to code and algorithms for the robot to perform certain tasks. Look, I created a lab for my Ozbot using a drawing program that I printed to test my Ozbot out.
This is gonna be the best day of my life.
Bolin, our Board of Ed representative, will now tell us about our school's digital learning environment.
As a current Board of Ed member in Hazlitt, we are constantly working on integrating more technology into the curriculum. It's exciting to see the students fully immersed with hands-on technology throughout the school day and beyond. Even as young as elementary school, the kids have access to devices while in school, one-on-one. We are definitely providing our children with a much higher advantage for the future.
We know you've seen what we can do in our tech lab with Ozobots, but let's take a look at what we can do in our other special classes.
¿Y dónde vive?
Vive en la selva.
Bravo, Mateo.
Let's hear from Mr. Annibale, our assistant superintendent, about Lillian Drive's Future Ready experience.
Lillian Drive School is proud to be identified as Future Ready. Earning the distinction of bronze certification in 2018, Lillian Drive School is now preparing for silver certification, with the focus of student growth, in particular, improving the academic and educational experience for all of our students, teachers, and staff of Lillian Drive School.
Did you know Lillian Drive School has writers that have actually been published in a book? Let's learn more about this accomplishment.
All students regularly publish short stories on a Google Doc that we edit and improve on the SmartBoard, making corrections and giving constructive criticism. Students can see what makes a good writer with the use of smart boards and visualize the editing process. All that hard work has resulted in 14 of our students being published in the Spooky Sagas for Young Writers of New Jersey.
I worked really hard on this, and it is so cool to see my story that started on a Google Doc get published into a book. This is my story, The Tale of the Werewolf.
Don't wake me now.
Mrs. H, how does learning extend outside the classroom for your son at Lillian Drive?
My son has so much accessibility outside the classroom. The school provides him with a Chromebook that he takes home every day. He logs into Google Classroom and has lessons and homework posted. He has access to so many digital resources such as IXL and Khan Academy. My son connects with his classmates to finish Google Slides presentations, and it feels like he is still learning after the school day ends.
Third and fourth graders are given the opportunity to research a topic of their choice during Genius Hour. Let's see some students at work.
Genius Hour gives students independent learning time where they research a topic that they choose. They work alone or in groups and use technology skills that they accumulated throughout the year. Students love this time and they even make cahoots or quizzes at the end.
This is my presentation on the most popular candy in the U.S.
This is my presentation of how are bath bombs made.
This is my presentation on how to become a millionaire.
We'll discuss the major lessons that our school learned by going through the process of self-assessment and certification.
The major lessons we learned by going through the process of self-assessment and certification are not only a larger awareness of the best practices happening all over the school, but the vast array of digital activities that our students are engaged in throughout the course of the school year. As we continue with this journey, our thirst for knowledge and authentic engagement will continue to grow, improve, and become more personalized in order to promote student learning and success throughout the school year.
Teacher.
I'm a future architect.
I'm a future video game designer.
I'm a future doctor.
I am a future software developer.
I'm a future engineer.
I'm a future fashion designer.
I'm a future storm chaser.
I'm a future computer coder.
I'm a future pilot, and the sky's the limit.